Hi, I just got this in the mail, and I was really excited to get it. It is a custom Breyer horse. It was originally a pale, a really creamy color with an even paler mane. The only way I happen to know that is the seller I got it from off of eBay also happens to make bridles for the Breyer horses, and they had used it for a model before they painted it. So, anyway, they've done it kind of, in the picture, it sort of looked like a Palomino color, but darker, you know, kind of darker than the Palomino, but it had the white, it had the light mane and everything. So, anyway, I didn't pay very much for it, so I'm not really expecting live show quality. I'm hoping maybe photo show quality, you know, because if the paint's not as smooth and stuff, because I know based on what I paid for it, you pay way more for anything that's custom done that's going to be live show quality. But I figure it's pretty good for my first Breyer horse because I'm wanting to kind of get into showing them, doing the, you know, showing the model horses. So I figure it's good, a good first time trying to do that. So anyway, I already cut the paper, as you can see on the package, so I can just take it right out. And I'm not sure of what mold this particular horse is, so I can't really tell you that. But anyway, I figure this is good for a start. I seem to remember when I was a kid, I had at least one Breyer horse, because I had the Barbie horse, you know, way back when, and I had, there was some other horse that was a jointed horse and stuff, so I've always really liked horses. But as you know, if you've watched my other videos, I like My Little Pony stuff, so I'm starting to get into the Breyer stuff, and I figure it was inexpensive and it's a good first purchase. So anyway, so I'm going to set the camera down while I just take the lid off of it. So if you'll bear with me while I set this down, and then I'll pick the camera back up. Anyway, but here we go. It's all bubble wrapped. One thing I did not check, well, I'd asked before I bid on it, and I didn't want to take a chance on losing it, or they put it back up for auction and somebody else bids against me, because I wanted to get it fairly cheap. They didn't mention that it was from a smoke-free home, so I asked, and they ended up not seeing my message until after they'd already sent it off, and they apologized and said if I wanted to send it back, that was no problem, that there was a smoker in that house, but the horse wasn't there long, so it shouldn't smell, but I can probably wash it off a little bit if I need to. So anyway, but here it is. Seems to be a little tippy, which I know some Breyer models, just the way they're made, are tippy, but you can just get a little putty and kind of get them to stay down. So let me just lay it down while I move the box out of the way. But I'm glad they bubble wrapped it instead of newspaper. Bubble wrap is better. So anyway, it looks like it's probably going to be more photo show quality because I can see just little imperfections in the paint and stuff, but I do like it overall. You know, it doesn't have the detailing that you might get from a model that you paid a lot of money for. So, and I kind of expected that. It looks like it needs just a little touch up there. Just looks like a little smudge in the paint. Not sure about that. But anyway, like I said, I like it. I like the coloring on it and stuff because, like I said earlier, I happened to get to see what it looked like before it was painted because she used it for a model for a bridle that she was selling. And I recognize it by the mane and the pose and everything. If anyone knows what mold this is, let me know. I'll probably Google it or find out because I'm not really sure what mold this one happens to be from. So, anybody knows, let me know. Be happy to get some info on that. But I like it because it was all cream color, and I like how they did the darker here and the lighter, the more brown coloring there. But like I said, I know it's not equivalent to if I'd paid a lot of money for it, because those are the ones that are the live show quality and everything like that. But I'm hoping that maybe, possibly, you know, I can get it to be just for photo shows, you know, see if I can get it to that. I know I need to touch up that little, it's just a little spot. It looks like it's just like where maybe a smudge of paint gone on it or something, but it's no big deal. I still like it. I like the coloring that they did with it and everything. So, kind of hard to, I can't really focus in on it and show it to you really well. But I like it. But see, it's a tippy design. And I've heard that about some Breyer models, that they can be a little tippy. So, but that's okay. Just got to be careful with it. But usually, just use, you can either, you know, use a little putty to hold, to steady the foot down. It's just, it's because of the pose, it tends to want to fall this way. But I like it. Overall, I'm very happy. Let me check. It does not reek of cigarette smoke. So one thing I advise the seller of is if, because they don't say that it's from a smoke-free home, so it's up to anybody who's buying from them to find that out. And one thing I advise them of is if there is a smoker in the house, maybe they want to keep a closed-off room where they keep the stuff that they sell on eBay in, away from, you know, the smoking. It can help. But anyway, but they were very nice. They said, you know, they said they'd, you know, refund me. I could send it back and they'd refund me if it smells too much of smoke or anything. And it doesn't seem to. If I can smell anything on it, it's very, very faint. And I'm very sensitive to smoke, to cigarette smoke smells. So, and in fact, since it's so faint, as I have it and it's kept in a smoke-free area, any little bit of smell on it will fade. You know, it's not like it was in a smoking atmosphere for years, because then that's harder to get rid of. You really have to work at it. But I like it. You can't really tell in here. It almost looks like it has a yellowish. It's just the lighting and everything, but it's not. It's a brown, you know, a brown shade with darker, you know, darker points to it in the white and everything. So, overall, very happy. Like I said, it's not, based on looking at some of the paint on it, it's not going to be live show quality unless I do some work on it. But for what, trust me, for what I paid, I'm very, very happy. Looks like it has, if anybody knows, it, you know, I'm assuming this is a brand that was in the model originally. Can't really focus on it. But if anybody out there knows what mold this is, because I'm just becoming more familiar with the different molds. So if anybody out there happens to know, based on looking at the design of the horse, what mold this is, please comment and let me know, because I'm just curious about it, since I don't really know. I you know, I know certain molds. This doesn't happen to be one that I know. See how it's just a tippy mold. I think it's because of that pose. Well, plus my countertops. The countertops in this house are kind of crooked, so I'm sure turning it that way, it's going to lean that way. Because notice when I turned it the other way, it didn't do that. So, anyway, but this is my purchase. This is my first Breyer horse. And like I said, I did not pay much money for it at all. And I'm absolutely thrilled with what I got. So, you know, for the money, like I said, I didn't expect live show quality necessarily, because it was a good deal, but it is a nice paint job on it as far as possibly photo show. So we'll see. We'll just see. I'll work with it and stuff, but I do like the variances in the coloring that she did, where there's the brown and it goes into the darker coloring and everything. So, very nice, because it, like I said, it was a really light cream color horse before she painted it. So, very happy with it. And like I said, if anyone knows what mold this particular horse is of Breyer, let me know in the comments, because I would really appreciate it, just so I know. I mean, I'll probably Google it and research it and stuff, but appreciate any help on that. So, Anyway, thanks for watching.